I'm Cynthia Ofula. I live in Nairobi, Kenya. I'm a quality inspector in Burn Manufacture. At Burn, we make charcoal stoves that save energy and reduce carbon. Burn stoves are good because they use little charcoal, doesn't have a lot of smoke, so the women find it easy also to light, and they save energy and also money. Environment at Burn is very friendly because we've got a lot of women working in the production line. We chat with men, we are free with them, they know their boundaries with us. For promotions, it doesn't matter whether male or female, it's all about hard work, dedication, and respect for a job. Recently, I've been promoted to sales. Finding a job in Kenya is very hard. Many women have a family to feed. When I tell other women that in our company we make charcoal stoves, they're like, how do you do it? How many women are there? Can I do it? Oh yes, if I can do it, why not you? It's a new product in Kenya. People love it, it saves money, and it's easy to use. In Kenya, as we say, what a man can do, a woman can do better.